Right, gentlemen. Now we'll try and discuss what he has done in this interview. Okay. How did now you tell me how did the interview go? How did the interview start? What all questions started, and how did you go about it? Try and tell me in same sequence to the extent possible that it has gone through. Okay.
The starting was he said, "My address, I use the license." Fine. Then he asked me about my identification mask, what I had done. I told him. And
what did you do?
The left scar on my
okay.
forehead.
Okay.
And so then he started with the question. He said, "Let's talk about you." He said, "Yeah, that you are the interview form. I want to know about you. Let's try to know more about you." And he asked the question, "Tell me about your subject, marks, teachers, preparations, your close friends, your extracurricular activities, and your sports activities."
Okay.
In your class 10, 12, and your college.
Okay. So, okay. What all things did you answer?
I told him about the subjects I like, the subjects that I face problem in, how I prepared for my exams, 10, 11, 12, 10, 12, and graduation, the teachers I like, and about this slide, I didn't tell about any teacher. I said, there were some teachers that who were strict, but they were also trying to teach us about things.
Okay, you are not going the sequence that I wanted. I wanted very simple. My question was very simple. You tell me the answer that you gave it from the beginning. Okay. This is what is the you. This is what you talked about. Eh? Abhi. Okay.
Please.
Abhi. Now. Just again. अरे तू कहाँ बीच में आ गई भी तुम्हारे सारे बॉयज आ गए करना पड़ेगा तो चलो